get a lot pony, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon. Two kid a lot pony, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon, stuck on the moon.
Guess who's back, back again. Luna's back, tell a friend. Luna's back, Luna's back, Luna's back.
Monster, cause nobody wants to see Nightman no more than want Luna. I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Luna, this is what I'll give you: a little bit of loudness from the royal sisters. So Nightman, instead of jumpstart your heart quicker than the shock, remember Dash got at the hospital when she stopped sitting around and started reading. Figured out daring do is really captivating. You waited this long to stop debating. Well, I'm back, the fun has been doubled and Stum's still hating. I know that you're having fun, Miss Pinky, but your manic antics are aggravating. So the CMC's all scared of me. Well, let me be me, so help me please. I tried to shut the Nightman Nights, you see, but they felt so empty without me. So whatever, kids, I'll do it for kicks. After all, they seem to love it, especially Pip. But get ready, cause this night's about to get scary. Cause I'm gonna let her out, here comes Nightman, baby. Now this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you'll feel so empty without me. I said this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you'll feel so empty without me. Little stallions, call off the battalions. I'm rocking this fun, think I've won some medallions. Been in prison years, counted in thousands, till someone came along on a mission and yelled, friend, a visionary, Twilight is scary. A friendship revolution, she tells me come down to her level. First just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got every pony kissing my flank, but it's a disaster. Such a catastrophe that you can see some little love in my face, you're scared of me. Well, I'm back, Princess Luna, 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 making my debut no sooner, 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 sooner. Spread as I'm tossing apples, I'm bobbing like a winner. The center of attention, back for the winter, I'm interesting. This princess on Celestine, the resting in your kids' fears and nesting. Testing attention, pony. Feel the tension every time I'm on the screen. An announcement, a royal decree. You're going to love me. Now this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you'll feel so empty without me. I said this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you feel so empty without me. Y'all better back it, I'll go tit for tat with any pony who's making children frantic. Rainbow Dash kid, you can get your clout kicked. Worse than these little Pinkie Pie antics. And Twilight, well I guess you are alright. Even dressed up as a couple thousand year old guy. But Fluttershy, come on now, let go, it's over. Can't you see I am not Nightmare, let's be fair. Just give me the signal anytime that my royal voice comes off as an insult. I've been gone on the moon for so long, I kinda don't even know where I'm going wrong. But sometimes it just seems every pony only wants to run from me. Well, this must mean that I'm frightening. What do you see that's so obscene? Well, I'm not the real queen of Equestria. I'm not the worst thing since Trollestia, who used her students so selfishly. But I'm just glad her friendship helped me. Hey, there's a concept that works: concentrated friendship in magical bursts. Now I hope that the magic can make them see they would feel so empty without me. Now this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you feel so empty without me. I said this looks like a night for me. So every pony, don't run and scream. Show a little love for the royal we, cause you feel so empty without me.